Hello my dear students, this is Saloni Jain. Welcome to my YouTube channel Learn Programming with Saloni. Today I will tell you how to select the range. How to select a range, how to make a range of full sheet. Okay, so that you can use with the lookup, lookup sheet. We have to use a lookup formula, so you have to know about the range, how you can define the range as well. Okay. So just select the whole sheet like this, okay. You can select the extra cell as well, it is up to you, there is no harm, okay. And go to formulas, select the define name and type the name, like I just type it mark sheet, okay. And press the OK button. Okay, so mark sheet is a define name. So I have given already some sheet. So in this way you can use the VLOOKUP formula easily. Okay, because whenever you use this VLOOKUP formula, see VLOOKUP formula I have used in. So there is a need of this. Okay, and just select the mark sheet. Name will be same, either you use the stu. I have taken stu already, but I just wanted to show you how to make range, how to use the name manager. Even you can modify it, just click on the name manager, and there are so many, name managers are there. You can delete which you don't want, you just delete it which you don't want. Okay, I just delete it. From here you can edit it. Okay, you can select the range and you can edit it as well. Like you want to select the range, you want to increase the range, you can. Okay, so in this way you can make the select range, you can use the name range, you can use the name range. Thank you guys. Actually I missed this one in my previous video. I just share this video for only the taken only for the defined range, how to use the defined range, how to use this defined range, because it is very important for the VLOOKUP formula. Okay, I hope it is clear to you.